not been easy. Guy, see this guy over there.
This is serious. You don't know me, you saw me at the nightclub, yes, and you want to work for me.
Yes, sir.
And you want to do anything.
Yes, sir.
Here, you are in your world of your girls and you.
As a matter of fact, I now work with him, and that's where I made all the money you guys are eating. I sell drugs on the street. So let's go straight to business.
This is our game. This is our life.
Wait!
No.
Who is this bitch?
You know it's hard and risky out there.
You're right. I wish I could stop.
Hello, how you doing?
I'm fine.
We're looking for Peter.
Why?
Nice to see you again, Peter. It's for you.
And when I deliver more comms?
Yes.
So it's your time now.
It's always my time, and forever will be my time.
What goes around comes around.
Nice, my own story.
Hey, see what I've got here.
Judy's here.
It's good you keep the time.
I have a plan.
Drop man off the street now, Peter. He's well known on the street as the head of food chain in the drug here in Switzerland. Here are his best friends, Mike, John, and Tony.
Giovanni?
My best suggestion is that you leave the country with your friends or stay the catch and to go to jail.
Hello? Call Mike and Tony. We have to meet at the club now. Yes, it's urgent. Girls.
No! It's too early. We want to sleep.
What are you guys thinking? With all this connection that we've made?
It has no matter of connection. No.
And come this far?
No.
If you guys want to go back to Africa, that's your own cup of tea. I am staying here.
Here. Police.
Well, guys, police are here.
Police.
Shit.
Peter, what do we do?
Shit.
I'm not interested in your business, okay? Please, I am no more interested.
Enough money?